Happy Christmas Eve, guys. Oh my gosh, do I look rough this morning? I'm already wearing my dress. I'm wearing this dress and I'm wearing black tights and I'm gonna wear my boots with the little heels and I'm curling my hair and I'm gonna try to put it in like an Ariana Grande like type half up, half down, and then I'm gonna put a white bow. And now I'm trying to I'm gonna try to do my makeup. So, I posted like five videos last night, so if you guys want to go watch all those during your travels to wherever you may find yourself going, that sounds good to me. So I'm just gonna stop blabbering and I'm gonna go do my makeup now. Bye! Okay, so I did my hair and my makeup, and my hair kind of turned out a little frizzy, but we are on our way to my grandparents' house, and I'm actually really upset because my mom isn't coming with us to my grandparents' house because she has lots to do. Like, she has Avon, she has to deliver because people ordered stuff for Christmas, and she just can't come with us, and I'm really upset. But hopefully she'll be at Mammy's later when we come home from my grandparents. So I really hope she's done by then. But we should still have fun anyway. Yeah. Okay, so we are just getting to my grandparents' house now, and I just woke up from like a little tiny nap. I couldn't fall asleep, but I had my eyes closed and I was just relaxing. But we are here now, and I probably won't talk to you guys until like we start opening presents because I'm gonna talk to my family and stuff. So I will see you guys later.
What are you guys doing tomorrow? Are you just home or are you going in?
The minis are the best.
That's Terry Garn.
She's kind of nasty.
You said winter love spreading everywhere. Summer came and took off with the spring. So now we start the Christmas caroling. I'll find my way back home and light up every tree. We will hang the stockings for you and one for me. Cause Santa called to make sure I'm prepared. Said pack your bags and tell them you'll be there. I'll be home.
Okay, well my phone's about to die, but I just wanted to do a quick vlog saying that I'm here at my grandparents' house and I am getting all my stuff ready to head out to Mammy's house to go see my other side of the family. So yep, I got a lot of good stuff, so yay. Okay, so now we're on our way home. It is 6:30 and I think we should get home around 8:30. So we just stopped for gas and we're going to Mammy's now.
Alexis, went from Marissa, from Drew, from Anthony, from Kate.
Is it Santa?
It's going to be a very long night, Bobby.
Okay, Santa, I know you're busy, so we're going to let you get back to packing your sled and we'll talk to you soon.
Bye, Bobby. Talk to you soon.
Oh my gosh, Santa was on the radio, guys. Guys, I found Rudolph. Where'd he go? There he is. He's in the sky.
101.5. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I didn't,
Logan.
I didn't have
to. You know I'm taking a picture of you. Yeah.
He's my buddy.
You look like Buddy.
Buddy's in the middle of the house.
He's a little hat.
What does this say?
Lovely, glorious, beautiful Christmas. Are you taking a video?
Take it on me.
Yeah.
What could be the purpose of this game? Did they write?
Do I pick a card?
To win?
Yeah, go ahead, pick a card.
Don't ask.
And what
you
does it
don't
say?
Ask.
There's three different
I
things.
Don't have it anymore.
Oh,
I did not shoot
is there a question? There's questions.
Mom, is that your phone?
That's mine.
Oh, I like your cover.
Thank you.
Huh.
as deadly looking a piece of weaponry as ever I had laid eyes on.
Trent.
Okay, so we just got home from Mammy's, and now we're about to head out to Midnight Mass, which is what we do every year. Alright, the cookies are out, the milk is out, everything's ready. I heard that Santa really likes these, candy cane cookies, so, that my grandma made, so I am putting those out with the milk, and I'm about to go to bed. I'm really excited for tomorrow. Okay, so it's time to go to bed. Tomorrow's Christmas. I'm so excited. I'm gonna have to wait in my room until my parents get up because they don't let me leave my room until they're up because they like to see my reaction and my brother's reaction to all the presents. So I'll probably be vlogging me in my room banging on the door in like 4 hours because it's 2 o'clock right now. But Midnight Mass is really beautiful and I'm running out of time because my camera's gonna die. But I love you guys. Merry Christmas. I hope you had a nice Christmas Eve. I'll probably upload this and tomorrow's vlogs either tomorrow on Christmas at night or on the day after because I'm going to be very busy. So I love you guys. Good night.